Hello, and welcome to another Minecraft video. Nobues here. As you can see, I'm going down to my mine. I'm just going to show you what I got. Put some glass, just for whatever, just so I know where the lava is. Started digging these tunnels. I'm doing a simple branch mine. Started digging these tunnels, and found lava. I need to place some stuff here. I do this so I know where the lava is, so that way I know, hey, don't dig down there. I got one of those stupid little black, where the screen turns black, and I lost some equipment. Go figure. I know there's lava down here, down on this one. I just don't know how far it is. Okay, I knew there was lava. Just had to find it. Ooh, that came a little too close. Yeah. So, that's blocked off. I should block it off here to keep in line, and that way no monsters spawn on me. So yeah, that's what I've been doing. Nothing really too exciting. Just working my branch mine. I did find diamond, so that's a good sign. So I found 4 diamonds. There's actually this tunnel. I was down in this tunnel a little ways. I found diamond here, by the way. I was down in this tunnel and I got the black screen. So I restarted and I appeared in a wall somewhere. So all this is me trying to dig out, trying to find my stuff. Which I didn't find, by the way. I like to keep my tunnels neat. Why? I just knew how to use this. Excuse me. OCD or something. Because I know there's lava. Like, really soon from the last time. Dude's not there. From the last time I was down here and died. Can't see that. Yeah, I knew there was lava, I just wasn't sure how far it was. Now there's tons of there's iron down here. Not tons, but 5 or 6 blocks. I'm just showing you how I branch mine. Once I go down far enough, I go up a level.
just so you know, all this, there's lava behind there. I'll dig my second level here. And then do the exact same thing. So my first branch mine will be this. Going all the way back down that way. Yeah, I do this exact same thing and I go up. Normally there would be two tunnels here, one going that way, one going that way. Or I would have a long tunnel going this way with and connect them all, but and I started doing the glass because of the monster code that came out, the spawning code. So when I'm done with the branch mine, like, I'm done here, I think. No, I think I go down a little bit farther. But once I'm done in this particular thing, I'm gonna put a piece of glass. That way I can see down it, and also it keeps monsters away. So I need a piece of glass there. The old way that I was doing it, I did that if there was lava behind it. But I like the glass because you can see it. You just have a sense of ease. This will be Mineshaft Alpha. Or here, I'll do it this way. For my next subscriber, whoever's my next subscriber, my next new subscriber, I will name this branch mine after you. No. That's a little unfair. I'll do it like this. If you want this branch mine named after you, subscribe. And I will do a random generator and randomly select the subscriber. New and old. Yeah, so this is what I've pretty much been doing. I'm trying to gather my resources. I'm not ready for hell adventures yet. So yeah, boring, right? I'll show you what I've been doing upstairs. I have found gold. I found four diamonds, redstone. I haven't mined. I think I mined a couple redstone. But I know where it's at, so if I need it, I can come down and get it. Yeah, I haven't really been doing all too much. I know I'm probably going to be putting a minecart system going down there. I know. Minecarts, again? Yeah, I like minecarts. Minecarts are easy, they're simple. Take my glass, take that. Need to go out and gather some trees. Make me some flint and steel. so I can get rid of the leaf easily. But I gotta be careful about getting rid of those trees. Was that always there? What? I have not noticed. I didn't notice that. Damn, that is awesome. I didn't notice that before. I don't want the fire junk over here. Please. Quickest and easiest way to get rid of your leaves. Keep on fire. Sorry, get over. Clears that out. I never noticed that island there. I'm gonna have to go up there. Yeah, so we are. I'm wanting to go up there and get a beacon lit. So, no. There's still a compass. No, compass doesn't lead me. So, okay, so it looks like they're supposed to come out with, like, beds or something. Oh, I can't wait. And when you place the bed, it sets your spawn point. So when you die, you just wake up in your bed. And, like, when you sleep, when you go to sleep, it heals you. So, I can't wait for that to come out.